The Magnificent Trufflepigs is a first-person walking simulator developed by Thunkd and published by AMC Games. Set in the village of Stanning, you play as Adam, a man in his late 20s attempting to help his childhood friend find an earring, treasures, and sort out some of her underlying problems. Equipped with a metal detector, shovel, and other items, you must search the farmer's fields by the end of the week. As you dig up miscellaneous items, the duo reconnect, and a deeper narrative begins to take place. The game offers excellent writing and vocal performances that add up to a surprisingly fantastic story. In the beginning, motivations felt a bit awkward and disconnected. However, as the story unfolds, it's easy to connect and relate to both characters. Beth's life is crumbling at the seams, and she's using the search for the earring as a distraction. Meanwhile, Adam is clearly still interested in Beth and truly wants the best for her. These characters are polar opposites, and though we never see these two together, you can imagine them and feel their connection. Arthur Darville and Lucy Fish killed their roles as Adam and Beth, respectively. Conversations between the two vary from embarrassing to delicate to sarcastic organically, and there's a sense of mutual compassion and respect in each line delivery. Whether it be over the walkie-talkie or in person, every chat felt meaningful and personal. The visuals are also quite impressive. Even in nearly empty fields, you can always find signs of life around and appreciate the minor details. For example, while scouting, you may catch someone paragliding or even hear a dog bark in the distant background. The setting also features gorgeous views of mountains and cottages, enriching the serene countryside of Stanning. You can watch the lighting change on PC to mimic the sense of clouds passing by on a sunny day. The attention to detail and atmosphere is incredible, and it caught me off guard in the best way possible. Sadly, this is where my praise of the title ends. You see, the gameplay is a snorefest, offering nothing but wandering around at a snail's pace. At first, searching for random items was fun and exciting. However, the process is cookie cutter and becomes dull fast. Aimlessly walk, follow the beeps, dig with a shovel, dig again with a trowel to only take a picture and repeat the process, none of which is engaging. Adding mini games with each dig or a small QTE would have injected life into the tedious and repetitive gameplay. Ultimately, The Magnificent Trufflepigs is a decent title with a strong story. While the performances and visuals are excellent, the gameplay is bland and can ruin the experience if relaxed exploration isn't up your alley. If you're a fan of Firewatch and have a spare 2 to 3 hours, well, the story is worth the asking price. The game is available now on Steam and Epic Game Store for $11.99 with a 10% launch discount on top. A Nintendo Switch release will come later.